Hey guys, welcome back to the video, and today we will be making lemon juice. Now, I already did some lemon juice, and I was trying to make a video of this, but then it messed up. So yeah, I'm gonna do it again. The lemon squeeze is not working. So yeah, let me just take this out. As you can see here, I am doing this for the first time and in my first video, so I do not want to mess it up. As you can see, I'm doing it very gently. I'm squeezing it. And I'm almost done. Now, as you can see, I want children to stay away from this, because if you do this and you mess it up, don't do this at home, children, because if you watch this, you are probably gonna regret this video, because there's been a big explosion of lemon. I was trying to make a video, and just so you know, that video will now, and the winner for a giveaway will be announced.
What are you giving away today?
I'll be giving away the Lemon Smasher, and I'll be making a website called I'm already sharing the website with my dad, but my dad will put this lemon squeezer on the website. Goods and things. Go on Google and type goodthings.com.
Okay.
And then it'll pop you up to the screen.
Okay. Let's give away a set of garlic press. You want to give it away? Go ahead, do it.
We'll give away the bundle and all the garlic bundle. It's like where I give you the garlic press set and some more things, which will be the smasher thing where you smash the cheese, and I'll give you some bread if you don't have any. And this will also go to the homeless people who need money. So yeah, if you had a stream that my brother played Fortnite, and no one will talk about Fortnite on this video. No one comments saying.
Okay, are you done?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
I'm done squeezing, and no oil lemon juice comes out of this lemon that I can't get out.
Good?
Oh, Jesus.
All done?
Holy Jesus, I can't get this out, and finally I got it out. Now, that's the end for today, but just so you know, I said I would tell you something at the end of the video, and the promise is promise. So, this is a lemon squeezer, and this is, Mom, you should have just walked through, because if you jumped down, that would still be embarrassing.